But yes, but I hope that you do well, having a good day or night or morning or whatever time it is for you. And if not, then hopefully it'll get better soon, hopefully. And yeah. And also a quick thank you to Takers for also gifting me this game too. Muchly appreciated. Did not have to at all do that, but I do appreciate it. But let's get into it, shall we? Let's get into it. Now, I don't know how loud this is going to be or anything, so hopefully it won't be too loud. Please do tell me if it is or anything, though.
So, Alex, the day's finally here. You've been at the Helping Hands group home for 8 years. We've been through a lot in that time.
We have.
And now you're finally leaving to live with your brother.
My brother, Gabe.
It says here he lives in Haven Springs, Colorado. Is that correct? That's a big move. Do you have any plans as far as school or a job?
My brother said I might pick up a few shifts at the bar he works at.
Mm-hmm.
So you'd be dealing with people?
Maybe.
Does your brother know about your issues?
Is that an official interview question, Dr. Lin?
Alex, you know that I care about you. With everything that has happened, I just want what's best for you.
He doesn't know. No one will once I leave this place. I'll just be a normal girl in a normal town.
Ooh, now I want to know. Ooh, okay. I'm back. Welcome back, Caitlin. Welcome back. Side A. Will there also be a side B and C? That's the question. Ooh, pretty.
Gabe said to meet him at the bridge. I can't wait to see him.
Good to know. No, I'm pretty sure, yeah, Gabe is her brother, yeah. Ooh, I wonder whereabouts he lives. I wonder. But yes, I don't know how long this game is though. I'm assuming it's like a 2-3 stream game, I'm assuming. Definitely can't do it in one stream without a doubt. But yes. Beryl, how are you going? Hopefully you're doing well, having a good game. Good day so far. And if not, then I hope that... Love this game? Ooh. I'm sure I would love this game too. I enjoyed the first two Life is Strange games, and I'm sure I would love this one too. I'm sure of it. Rest face to leave Zen moment. We love the Zen. Is that a moose down there? Or is they deer? I don't know. Keeps freezing. I'm not dropping any frames, so it's most likely you, Caitlin. It is. Oh, so nice.
Alex.
Ooh, Gabe.
Holy shit. That's really him.
He would have grown up since the last time you saw him. 700. The stream.
What's the protocol for reuniting with your long-lost sister after 8 years?
Hug.
I'm cool with the hug if you are.
Oh, is crushing my ribs still part of the protocol?
It's just so good to see you again. I can't believe you're here.
Believe it.
She's all grown up. And I missed it.
I'm a lot taller, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Time will do that to you. Are you ready to see the town?
Hell yeah, let's rock and roll. I don't know why I said that.
Me neither. But I love the enthusiasm.
I'm sitting
okay,
on a bad spot.
Black Lantern is just up the street. I mentioned I live above a bar, right?
Even better.
How was the trip? You must be wiped.
I'm good. The drive through the mountains was amazing.
Eleanor, hey, Alex just got here. Alex, meet Eleanor Lath, owner of the flower shop, and honest to God, royalty of Haven Springs.
Oh, it is so nice to finally meet you. Welcome. Oh. We are so glad to have you, Alex. Gabe told us all about you.
I'm glad to be here. She seems nice.
Yeah,
she's nice,
great.
Yeah.
A little quick on the draw with hugs, though.
Yeah, no shit.
There's so many flowers in that around this place.
Welcome to Haven.
Imagine having a hay fever and living in this place. You would be doomed so much. You'll need a truckload of tissues in that. But when, like, hay fever season comes around, I would cry if some rando just hugged me. Good to know, good to know.
That's nice.
Come on.
Like, what, like,
is this the first official
like, with the mountains in, like, the background
absolutely.
And that?
If you follow me inside, you'll find our prize exhibit.
And, like, the
Chen
country area?
Flowers for angry girlfriend.
Oh, I can't wait.
It's gotten so reviews.
Yes, yeah. It would definitely be a very nice spot to live.
Hey, Gabe.
Riley, meet my sister, Alex.
It would be so very nice.
What's your greatest weakness? What?
Strange question.
It's for a college interview. We've been debating this one for days.
Gabe insists that I give an honest answer.
It's always better to give an honest answer.
And what's the alternative? Lying?
Not yeah.
Lying, more like strategic half-truthing.
Like, oh, I like that.
Work too hard, or
I'm gonna remember that.
Too many puppies.
They could smell that bullshit a mile away. I've been trying to warn her.
Oh yeah, what would you do?
Strategic half truthing. I'm so gonna remember that.
I would be honest. It's usually harder, but then you come off as more authentic.
Called it.
Wow. You two are already wonder-twinning your way through town. Seems that way.
Alex, help me out real quick. What do I get for Charlotte? Sunflowers are her favorite, but I read online that Lily of the Valley is great for saying sorry. What do you think?
Ooh. Yeah, what did you do?
Exactly are you apologizing for?
This time around? Maybe the toilet seat?
Maybe the toilet seat? I mean, sunflowers are a favorite. Maybe the best option to go do that. Maybe.
If Charlotte loves sunflowers, go with the sunflowers.
That's what I was thinking.
With the one assignment you have. I mean... Shush.
You know, if Mac brought me flowers half as often, well, he wouldn't be Mac.
Is it still on and off with you two?
Sort of. More on right now, but wait 5 minutes and ask again.
I'm strategically half-truthing the assignment, okay? That's what I'm doing.
Just tell Mac about the interview?
No, not yet. I'll handle it.
Okay, your call. We can leave when you're ready.
Sounds good.
Might as well have a look around before we leave. Mandatory for any enchanted garden.
You're not wrong. Definitely not wrong. Well, who's these?
Aw, I wonder who they are.
You don't know. I mean, I guess you just got here, so I mean, fair enough that you don't know.
Are those your grandparents?
No, but they were like family. Alistair and Ava Murphy. Nana bought the building from them before I was born.
Good to know.
Hopefully my advice doesn't derail her entire life. I'm sure it's fine.
Nah, I'm sure it's fine too.
The tiny house movement is really taking off.
Surprisingly enough.
This gnome has been places.
I love the pineapple, the banana shirt on the gnome. Very nice looking.
You can make anything pretty if you shove a bouquet inside.
I mean, yeah, I guess so.
Oh, no category for maybe. Estranged brother you haven't seen in 8 years because you were ripped apart by the foster care system? That's a shame.
Good to know.
How to Kill Everything You Touch, a flower book by Alex Chen.
Oh, okay. I thought I was going to like read pages in the book and I was like, ooh, I could learn something.
Does anyone actually sit in the decorative store chair?
I don't know. Ooh, can we go down the back? Hey, well, the chair's blocking our way there. Employees only. So there's nothing back there.
Hopefully my advice doesn't derail her entire life.
Well, let's hope not. Yeah, I'm sure it's fine too. What's the worst that can happen, you know? What's the worst that can happen?
Thanks. See you soon, Rai.
How long have you and Charlotte been dating?
Oh, the snow on the mountains,
about 3 years
too.
Now, I think.
Even better.
You must spend a lot of money on bouquets.
She's worth it.
Good to know.
These are really nice.
Thanks. I hand-wove every wreath myself. Well, here we are.
Rude.
Wow. Just wow.
What the shit is goat yoga?
Graham, yoga. How are you going?
With goats.
Hopefully you don't will.
Welcome to Colorado.
Wait, goat yoga is goats doing yoga? Oh, I can see people's like or whatever. Okay, I was trying to zoom in on the thing, but that works too. Interesting though, goats doing yoga. Very interesting.
Local beekeeper breaks state record for total number of bees. Stop the presses.
Hey, don't hate. How many bees do you have?
Last time I checked, like 0 bees.
Fair enough. Doing good, just woke up. Nice. Hopefully it was good sleep. But I'm doing good. I'm doing good indeed.
I bet Gabe keeps the flower shop in business all by himself.
I don't know if that's a good thing or not, but okay. Sure thing, sure thing. Oh, wait, there's another option?
Step one, patch things up with Charlotte. Step two, Alex and Charlotte become best friends and everyone's happy forever.
Gabe's pretty nervous about making sure I'll like it here. It's sweet.
It is sweet.
I bet Gabe keeps the flower shop in business.
So shall we get going again, Gabe? So it's nice until the pink poop on you. True. Very true. She can read minds? Yes, apparently so. Oh, speak, that was another option.
Delivering flowers. I bet Gabe keeps the flower shop in business. All Gabe Chen. Flower delivery man.
I know, right? Let me duck in here and smooth everything out. It'll only be a minute. I'll introduce you properly later.
Oh, who wants Betty get kicks? You know, he get kicks
it's
out.
No problem, really.
I'll get this door slammed in the face.
It's gonna be longer than a minute. Trust me.
Oh.
Good to know.
Hi there.
Gabe's your brother, right? I'm Ethan. Charlotte's my mom.
Hi, Ethan. I'm Alex. What you reading?
Ninth Warden.
Oh, has she found the Scepter of Serenity yet?
She's looking for the Scepter, but I think she'll need the Bangle of Vanishing to get to it.
I wanted to turn invisible so bad when I was a kid. Still do sometimes, to be honest.
You can get away with anything if you're invisible. And no one can stop you.
True.
If you like comics, I can show you the one I'm making.
Ooh, you're making one.
I'd love to see it.
No, I don't know what this one is about.
You can keep it if you want. I made a bunch of copies to sell in the record store.
This is awesome, Ethan. I can't wait to read it. Are you going camping?
You know the mines?
No.
They exist.
There are a bunch of old tunnels all around the mountains. I think I found a way into one.
I mean, I'm not an expert on old mines, but that would scare the crap out of me.
Same here.
Like to explore sometimes. It's no big deal.
Fair enough. You go get a grim, enjoy the lark.
I shouldn't have told you that.
I have no room to judge. Gabe and I used to get into all sorts of places we didn't belong.
Thanks, Alex.
I think I'll check out that record store. Nice meeting you, Ethan.
Actually, I didn't say it was going to be longer than a minute, so, you know, I'm sure we can go check out, like, the rest of the town before, you know, peace smooths things over. Much bigger than I expected. Very nice.
This place reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to. He'd save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to listen to.
Good to know.
It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store. Except this time. I'm buying the record.
Ooh, we get to choose, I think. Question is, which music? Who's that? I'm assuming she knows her. Unicorn sandwich or zombie parade? Let's go zombie parade.
Citizens of Haven Springs, that was the Wednesday with Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request from some chick.
good to know. It's a that's why she wasn't talking.
Sorry, the store's actually closed right now. Which is confusing because it's obviously open. Wait. Are you Alex?
That's me.
Wow. Gabe's been talking about you coming since forever. I'm Ryan.
Hi, Ryan. Nice to meet you.
So, all the way from Portland, huh? What do you think of Haven?
I mean, it is a nice place. They're cool so far.
I've seen some cool things so far. Like, this record store is amazing. I didn't expect anything like this here.
True.
Yep. It's our cultural landmark for sure.
So, the store is closed, but they opened it just for you? You must be picking up something pretty important.
Yeah. Well, you could say that.
An outdoorsman's guide to the calls of common birds.
Interesting.
Wow, that's... not what I was expecting at all.
It's a pretty obscure record. The National Park Service gave it 5 stars.
I mean, it's gotta be good then, you know?
So, you're a...
Colorado State Park Ranger.
It's all coming into focus. Well, bummer the store's closed. I was thinking of getting a gift for Gabe, but I'll figure something else out. I don't even know if he still listens to records.
He does. Charlotte just got him a record player for his birthday.
Good to know.
Sure. He put something on hold.
Oh.
So you don't work here?
Steph won't mind. It'll be the easiest sale she's ever made.
Wasn't well, that Steph in there?
The hold list. Damn. I know I saw it before. Want to help me look?
Sure.
Oh, yeah. Any ideas on where to start?
Is that stuff in there?
Steph leaves stuff all over the place.
Interesting, because on the main menu, you said, like, buy Steph's story or something? Which is very interesting.
I love that this town has their own radio station. Huh. Colorado digs its alt-rock, I see.
Good to know.
I could have sworn she set it down over here. Don't get me...
Gabe's record is in here. But which one is it?
Oh, true.
This place has just the right amount of dorkiness. In these troubling times, the world could really use more rock songs with clarinet solos.
What does that say? It's a clarinet.
Perpetual motion. Looks exhausting.
Nah, I'm sure it'll be fine. My question is, does it actually hit the water? That's the question. Oh, no. Slowing down. Come on, you know you want to hit the water. Let's go.
Gabe and I used to dream about cutting demos all the time as kids. Never got there. It's been so long since I've played. Is it wrong?
Touch and die.
Makes me want to touch it more.
No, it's not. Because now I want to touch it even more. Let's touch it. Just poke it, you know?
Are you trying to die?
Maybe.
I wanted to see what would happen.
You're just lucky Steph's behind a soundproof wall.
Hey.
Good to know.
Luck or not, I've officially cheated death.
I mean, true, I guess, yeah.
Warden, hero of the Intergalactic Peace Wars, and friend to lonely children everywhere.
Nice.
Okay, Steph. Let's see what you're into.
Oh, wait, can we actually search?
I'm detecting an indie pattern. Okay. A seriously obscure indie pattern. Color me impressed.
Interesting picks.
How very small town.
Nice. Oh yeah, what do we have funny? Back, welcome back, Caitlin.
This is Haven Springs.
I don't think we actually get to listen to the music.
A tiny town so deep in the mountains that car sickness is the price of entry.
Hurst the MCA.
Its own radio station, record store, and dispensary.
I'm sure that was great music too. Take the needle off. Oh, there's a cat. How have I missed the cat?
Wait, is that the hold list?
You can't move the cat. You can't move the cat. You can only look at it. I'm sorry. They can't have it. The cat. You just can't, you know?
Valkyrie. Same. That's one badass cat name.
You can pat it, you can scratch it, but no moving it.
Emergency guitar. In case of sweet jam sesh, break glass.
Good to know.
Chores are an excellent way to learn personal responsibility, Alex.
What do we have? Oh, so this is in 2019. Good to know. So pull a sweet prank on Dane. Mop. Stalk new arrivals, bulletin board, mop, Alicent, ordered you. Oh, Alicent, I think, ordered you. Mop, spring, spring fest decorations, and mop. I think we're up to, actually, 420. Might actually be getting close to 420, good to know. Good to know indeed.
I did a report on Jane Eyre once in high school. I'd love to actually read the book one day.
I was hoping to get, like, the cat's emotions or whatever.
Shit.
No!
I'm surprised you got out of there with both your hands.
I thought I was still on look.
She's sitting on the hold list.
We could use her toy to lure her away.
Wait, there's a toy?
If we can find it. Give me a hand.
Any luck finding that cat toy?
Not yet. So, what's the prediction? What do you think Abe listens to these days?
Ooh. Acapella Screamo or Banjo Dubstep? I don't think Screamo. Could be wrong, so I'll go with that.
I'm guessing he's gotten pretty deep into the acoustic EDM scene.
EDM?
Isn't that an oxymoron?
Isn't all great music?
Whoa.
Who knows?
Deep. Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's see if we can find that cat toy.
I don't think it'll be in there. I mean, might as well have a look,
like,
you know.
Looks like a toy could live here.
Might as well snoop around.
What if he exclusively listens to Smash Mouth? Wait for it. Cover bands.
Ugh. I disown him. Damn.
Stickers are good. That probably wouldn't have been there. junk books?
Prime cat toy real estate. Maybe in the junk box.
I do see a little, like, rope stick thing with a string on it.
And we have a winner. Good guess.
Adorable.
Be safe out there.
If I die a horrible cat-related death, tell Gabe I'm sorry.
Lua. Oh, it's adorable.
Who's the superior mammal now? All right. Good idea.
Thanks. For a guy who lives in the woods, I'm pretty good at this customer service thing.
Good to know. Maybe you should get a job here. What do we have? Tiny blue bot, and I love that they put bot in that. I love that so much.
Should have known. I can see why Gabe fits in so well here.
Wait, free drinks tonight at the Black Lantern to celebrate my sister's... free drinks? Yes! What's wrong with you, kid? There's most... certainly not. I'm assuming he's the bar owner. I am. It's too late. I already posted it on the internet. Getting lit for free. Just try it. Can confirm Alex is great. Aww. Can't confirm how she turned out so well and you turned out so you. Darn, okay. Good to know. Good to know. Wait, mining will be sending off charges at 9 p.m. Wait, isn't the kid going there? Oh, that ain't good. Can we call that number? Oh, I can't press on the call button. No.
Wait. Seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid. Any ammunition you can give me?
Go with the dork.
He acted cool, but he was really a big dork. Like, one time he was pretending to stage dive and fell off the bed, sprained an ankle. It was funny.
You know, you being here is a game changer in the Gabe embarrassing department. All right, looking at 20 even.
No, no way. I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much time I've put into this?
Oh?
You just... No, dude, I can't come over there. I'm working. It's called a job. Maybe you'd understand if you ever had...
I can watch the boost if you gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
Well, you have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, no bird calls, though. I'll be there in 1 second.
I like bird calls, though.
Organizing a LARP shouldn't be this hard.
Good to know.
Are you okay?
Never better.
I'm great, thanks. Just... Did she say organizing a LARP?
Yep. Beyond DJing, Steph's also queen of the Haven nerds.
Sounds like there's some unrest in the kingdom.
Good to know. Hey,
Somehow
Gabe.
I knew I'd find you in here. Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet. I think you'd be great friends.
Good to know.
Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
You know, talking about bird calls and bird call related media. This guy really loves his birds.
Guilty.
You know we're trying to keep her in Haven, right? Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
Good to know.
And this dude hands me the best beers?
Sounds about right. Hey,
by the way, Mac was in here earlier, and he really wants to talk.
Oh, I nearly missed out on that. Oh gosh, there's so many messages. So many. Good to know. I think there was something about a staff. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to read through all of them. I think I'm good.
He knows where to find me. Anyway, my shift starts in 20. Ready to go? Tag along?
I'll catch up. I got a radio show to host.
Just try not to bend the record in that round bag of yours. Okay, Alex? Please don't.
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
Oh wait, he hasn't left yet.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
Hey!
1 week to the LARP, you stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. Yo, we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
We'll see. She's a GM, so she's gotta be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kinda wanna hang out at home. Is that okay?
Ooh.
Do you, man. But I'm gonna check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around. So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus.
Interesting way of putting it.
Each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I? Or should I blow his cover?
Or should we just put a goat scream on? That could work too. I'm good. I'm goody. Gotta go get some stuff to do. Just want to stop by for a bit. Oh, good cheesy. Take your time and do what you gotta do. The queen. Or take us, how are you going? Hopefully you're doing well. Having a good day so far. And if not, then hopefully it gets better soon. Hopefully. And yeah. Ooh, now the question is, do we blow this kid's cover and make him possibly hate us? I really want to, but I also don't want to betray his trust. That's the thing. But how is that no option just to talk to the kid, you know? I would have so taken that option. Keep Ethan's secret, tell Gabe. I thought this was on a timer, that's why I kept the pause. And if it saves him, I should probably tell him, right? Because I'm pretty sure the blast mines were for tonight. Oh, but if we keep it, then it might tell us stuff later on. And I think I have to tell Gabe. I think I have to. Because there's no option just to talk to the kid by myself. Oh, I hate choices, I really do.
I should probably tell you something.
Shoot.
Earlier when Ethan and I were talking, He mentioned exploring some old mine.
Oh, man.
He seemed like he knew what he was doing, but I thought you'd want to know.
This fucking kid. I'm gonna tell Charlotte. Just give me a sec.
Oh, you cannot.
Ooh, he's in trouble.
Really?
We'll see. I appreciate you telling me.
The only reason why I tell you is because I didn't want the kid to die. You know?
What do you
just
say
saying.
We get you settled in?
But yeah, the dynamite you sent me, take is so very nice. Just a stabby stab. Smile, how are you going? Hopefully you're doing well. Having a good day so far.
This is what a mining town looks like.
And if not, then hopefully it gets better soon.
More guys in overalls running around.
Hopefully.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now?
Uranium. They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Good to know.
Oh. Yeah. We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. It's pretty intense.
Sounds like it.
Look who
so
it
that
is.
Was for tonight.
Jed.
I thought
hey,
so.
Got someone I want you to meet.
Alex,
this is my buddy Jed.
Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Oh? But yeah, making a decision is my biggest weakness. Just saying. So yeah. Ultimatums, making decisions. Terrible for me.
Oh, did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I like her.
Oh, that's sus. I love
yeah,
it.
She's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute. Supposed to meet Eleanor to talk spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
No.
Not in detail?
I'll fill you in later. Like, you do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming.
Good to know.
Before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So, spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight-up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
Good to know. Second weakness, claiming you're innocent. I am innocent. Oh, what was the saying I said earlier? I came from the game. Like, tactical... lying or something? I'm still gonna have to go back into the stream and figure out what it was, because I love that. I'm not lying, I'm just being tactically dishonest or something. Tactical half-truthing,
sure.
I think it was. This is nice. Quite
this
big.
This is all yours?
Don't sound so surprised.
I'm quite surprised.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing small but homey.
Well then, welcome to my crib.
Seriously, this is great.
And the best part is, it's actually yours.
Wait, what?
I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
What exactly do you mean, this is mine?
It's this thing where people have places they live. We call them homes. I mean it. I want you to have a fresh start here.
Gabe. I... Thank you.
Aww.
You got it. Just promise me you don't throw too many keggers that end in surprise fires. Jed will kill me if that happens again.
Sure again.
Didn't we already do the whole staring at me thing?
It's just... You look a lot like how I imagined you'd be.
Yeah?
Is that good?
Do I look how you expected?
I think it's a safer bet.
You haven't really changed.
Really?
You still look 15.
Shut up.
I mean, obviously you're like a man, dude. But you still have the same facial expressions and stuff. You're still you.
Thanks.
I think that's good.
Which is good, because...
Oh, thank goodness.
If you weren't still you, I'd have to give your gift to someone else.
Wait, what?
But yeah, I'm really liking the game so far, I am.
Surprise.
Wait, is this... This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
But yeah, I'm quite liking it so far. Alright. I wish that they added in like non-copyright music that they could dance along to. Cause now it's just like dancing to nothing.
God, I can't get over this. Feels just like old times.
No, oh. No. Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
I do wish that they added like non-copyright music, and I really do.
Oh yeah, go get him, bro.
Lifetime of practice. Your turn.
Oh.
Fine.
This would be so much better if I had the music. So much better.
You haven't lost a beat!
I swear it wasn't me.
Give me a sec. Yeah.
Is it Jeff? No. Who's this?
Hey, Mac.
Mac.
Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good. Because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend!
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now!
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here!
Oh?
Not my place, man.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend. I'm talking to you!
Stay.
fuck?
The fuck?
Away from her!
Away from him!
Not okay. She's really
Alex,
not holding
stop.
Back.
Stop!
Gabe, I didn't.
It's okay.
Oh, he's gonna have a headache for sure.
Your sister's fucking psycho. You could both go fuck yourselves.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Good to know.
Fuck.
So it doesn't look like she can control too much negativity.
Wait, Gabe.
Alex, it's fine. I gotta go stop my shift.
Great.
So good to know, but don't be around angry people for too long. Check.
I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay.
No, you're not.
I guess I might as well unpack.
Might be a good thing. It was really nice meeting you at the rec store. Looking forward to talking to you later. Ooh. Nice meeting you too. Sounds good. Nice. So what do we have in our bag? What did we bring with us? I'm assuming some clothes. Unpack shoo-shoo. Oh, is that the type of bag is called?
Oh god. Shoo-shoo's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed.
Never mind.
She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that.
Adorable. Ooh, unpack comic.
Ethan's really talented.
Ooh, we can actually read it. The tunnel to the monster stronghold of Demonheim collapsed. I'll have to find another way. The uniform of the city guard, long dead from the looks of it. Ooh, blood. Ooh, fresh then, I'm assuming. The trial seems to end here unless... Hello. I must have crawled through here. Ooh, secret passage maybe? The corpse of the cloud serpent. Pretty sure this was this. It must have crashed through the ceiling. Perhaps I can reach higher ground. I can find the secret entrance. Your flying days are over, Clyde Serpent. But you may still be of use to me. Oh, it's so it died. Check. The glow beyond the peak. There must be the stronghold's back gate. Good to know. Good to know, not too bad. Unpack letters. Question is, are they unread letters? They do seem to be red.
I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay. At least she cared. More than I can say for most. I really wish those mitts had worked. Chelsea. The rare bright spot from my time in the group home.
Aww. What do we have in the drawers? Oh, a folder file on us.
Do I want to know?
Yes. Yes, we do.
Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh?
Good to know.
Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones.
Nice. Well,
Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
Oh, he really does care.
So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together. This is fucking stupid.
Only if he had shown him that, all of this could have been avoided.
To be the sister of the Rubber Duck Derby second place finisher.
Hey, I mean, Rubber Duck Derby is a very serious event, okay? No, knock it. Very serious.
Charlotte made this? Gabe mentioned she was an artist, but I didn't realize he meant, like, professionally. I could never make something so personal.
Very nice. Very nice. Ooh, video games. What do we have?
Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play.
Oh no, this is definitely Gabe's game. Mm-hmm. 100%. And you know, Ethan just plays it every now and then, but
wait,
definitely
what?
Ethan's main game.
Is that a real live dead deer?
A real live dead deer. I guess that's the only way you can really say it. A real live dead deer. Strange, but okay.
Gabe brushing up on comics and art. Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte. Holy shit. It looks like Gabe actually read this.
Go off.
Broadcasting straight from your local record store.
Because how fucking cool is that? At least I held it together in front of Ryan and Steph.
True, not so much Gabe in that.
Whoa, looks like Ryan turned my brother into a model citizen.
So that's why. Good to know. I think that is it. Only there is a photo.
No way. Gabe has this photo too? Look at our parents. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
Oh. Wait, we can change your outfit? Hold up. I didn't know we could do this. That is a nice jacket. Ooh, so we only have 4 at the moment. Ooh. Oh, I can't turn it around, darn. It's a bit of an orange jacket. But good to know. So what are we taking out this time? Oh, that's why she said
how much we've changed.
That's why she said that he also had that picture. You're back. Welcome back, Helen. You're good. You're good. But yes, welcome back indeed.
It's really nice that Gabe and I both held on to this photo.
Was there something else in the bag? Unpacked journal. Ooh. Did you say it while I was gone? I didn't think I did.
Time to add my latest meltdown.
It's still, when it all started with a knock, I think I found the door. Like something was slipping under the frame. So that's back in anger. Something red, something raw. Then there's Mac at the, and that familiar feeling of dreading always comes when I know I'm losing control. And no matter how hard I fight it, it just keeps coming until my blood is running boiling. Then the part where my whole body has already made the choice to hurt someone, and it's going to happen and no one can wake me up. Stop. Interesting. So she marks down who, like, is angry most of the time and, like, who is calm and anguished in that. I tried to write this so many times and they all end up in the trash. Let's see how far I can get. I really like Isabel. She was sweet and loved to paint and smuggled? Smuggled in a few bees for us on the weekends, but her depression was brutal. And it crept under my fingernails and made my eyelids feel like stone. And I had to focus just to keep breathing. Like dipping your ribcage in lead. Okay. Two bottles of, don't know how to say that, lying in vomit. Her eyes open, her glassy and afraid. Eventually gets too much, okay. I'm sorry, Isabel, I thought we could have stayed friends when we got out of this vanilla-flavored holding pen. Strange way of putting it. I wish I could have stuck around for a little longer. Privacy, you're gonna bring you a bit. Aww. So she feels what other people feel. Good to know.
Ugh.
Good to know.
I'll finish this later.
Stop taking Queen's brain cells. You have enough? No, I don't. I need them all. You know? I need them all. They're just so nice to have, you know? They're just so nice to have. And maybe if I take enough, no, I'll become a real boy. Is always something to say, welcome home, can't wait to hear you shred. But yeah, I'm only taking a few at a time, you know, not a whole lot, Caitlin. Just saying. Yeah, never. You'll always be a bot. Ouch, I think. Maybe.
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So,
yeah.
How are you feeling right now?
Ooh, that is a good question. We can't hear it? We can't even hear her voice? Oh, that is so mean. That is so mean. I kind of want to just put like the copyright music on just so then we get it, you know? Just so we get it. Do I do it? Do I do it? That is the question. Because, like, I really, really want to. I did? Sure, why not? Where is that audio? I think it's under live stream, is it? Apply.
But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Whatever makes you happy, whatever you want, you're so very special. God, I wish I was special, but I'm a creep.
I do wish there was lyrics in the captions.
What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe. Being here is too good to be true.
But yeah, totally worth putting the music on. Totally worth it.
I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.
Oh, that's a crack.
I know the drywall crack when I see one.
Good to know.
Looks like we've both had people trying to help us. I'm glad it made a difference for Gabe.
May I get your letter yesterday? I'm doing just fine. If you ever need a reset, come down this way, because holy smokes, the food is great and the drinks are even better. I'll never get tired of hearing how great some things are going for you. Some days I think about our first meeting at the detention center. She told me to F off three times, but I've never seen anyone listen so tenderly to every word I said. I knew right then that you would outplay the hound you would doubt. Point is, you were the best kid I ever mentored, don't forget it. Aww. How kind of late to say. Let me know how it goes with Alex. Hope you can find her. Aww. But hold on, okay. If we can play this.
How did he get this up here?
We can play this. Let's do this. So up, down, left, right, space is jump. climb up ladders, avoid minecarts and ghosts, power up sort of lightning bolts, and collect all coin things. Okay. Extra points for faster level completion. Start. We can do this. High score is 60,000. Oh wait, there's two ghosts? Oh no. The light isn't doing anything. I thought the light would have done something. Maybe it gives us extra points for each one. Need my nose ring. All good. Do what you gotta do. If you touch them with the light, then they get destroyed. Oh, okay. Oh, good, good. That was a close one. Don't come up here. Drop down, drop down. Oh, thank goodness. Darn it! I was trapped. Hey, we're good, we're good. I'm slowly getting this. Playing a game inside of a game, indeed. And I will get this high score. Hopefully, first try. Maybe. The battery's all the way over there. Oh wait, there's two ghosts up there now? Oh no. No, go down! Making a run for it, run! Run for the hills! I don't know how much time I get with this, but I'm gonna try and make the most of it. Yeah, that's two gone. Oh, dang, run out. We're good. Wait, you take full damage? I didn't realize there was full damage in this. Darn it. All good, all good. Okay, so you're going down there. And I guess that's why there are poles there, I guess. I've got full damage. I mean, I didn't do too bad. Oh, didn't you get in the top 10? Really? Oh. I really want to get in the top 10. I really do.
Gabe looks like he fits right in. Oh man, Gabe used to crush me.
Sure.
Oopsies. Interesting game. I think that's a parody off of the Sorry game, I think. Good to know, good to know. But before we go downstairs, I think I'm going to take a quick break just because it is lunchtime for me and everything and food is tasty. And yeah, so I'll be back in a bit with some more Life is Strange True Colors and everything. And yeah, I'll see you all hopefully very soon with some more Life is Strange. Yes, I can words. And I am back once I show up. There we go. But I am back with some more Life is Strange in that. And yeah, but I hope that you're doing well, having a good day or night or morning or whatever time it is for you. And if not, then hopefully it gets better soon, hopefully. And yeah, and I think I'll give this game one more shot. So I just need like 31,000 points. I'm sure we can do that. I just got to remember fall damage is a thing. Okay, we're good, we're good. I really need to get to that battery, I do. Yes, try and run ghost if you can. Up, come on. Nice, got one. Two, three, let's go. Got all three. Very nice, let's go. And I really should get a haircut soon. I do want the bonus points, so I think that would be a lot better off than just getting the last ghost. Getting the extra, like, nearly 5,000 points. Darn it, I shouldn't have gone back there. All good, all good. Oh, I thought he still went down another one. That's why I went for it. Good, good. Ooh, made that. That was a close one. No. Oh, I thought I was still moved that way. Darn it. Ooh, good, good. Eh? Yes, come closer. Let's go. Three 3,000 bonus points. Very nice. I only have one life remaining, though. That's the thing. Big nugget is worth 100. Oh, Donna, I have to go all the way up here again. Oh, and I have to get the ones over here too. I forgot about them. I thought I just had to get those ones. So I saw them up there, but I was like, oh no, I don't have to get them, do I? No. Yeah, no, I kind of do. There we go. And now we can just slide down. Ooh, 21,000. Just 10 away. I think this was actually the level that I got up to earlier, I think. And then I died just like that, darn it. I have one more life, let's go. Just keep on climbing, just keep on climbing. Made it. That was a close one. Let's go. 26. Honestly, I might be able to get there this level if I can survive. That was a close one. No, I thought I could make it up there. 27,000, so close. Good, good. All right, let's go downstairs and apologize now and that, or explain. Let's do that. Oh, and also, Angelic, thank you for the retweet too. Much appreciated as always. And yeah.
Brian, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now. Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here. So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it. Charlotte, right? I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Hey, says the one who bit them up.
I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Well, Ryan knows what he's doing now. You just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
Okay.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
That's why you need a backup bartender. Obviously, you know.
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess.
So, what's it doing today?
Mostly falling. But there was some rising. Yeah, let's go with I don't know.
Wow. I don't know. Today's been a roller coaster so far.
I can imagine. I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
And we've been betrayed his trust, Don.
But does he think I'm cooler than Gabe?
I'd say you have a shot. Gabe plays dirty, though.
I'll take
like,
that.
He secretly teaches Ethan to swear.
Ooh, Gabe.
By the way, thanks for telling us about the mine. Ethan's not allowed up there anymore.
Yeah, no problem. I hope you won't be mad at me.
You did the right thing.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer. Oh, that's okay. So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah, same.
She seems nice.
Bye. Thanks for supper.
Yep.
There's what's his name? I was gonna say Greg, but I'm pretty sure that's not the name. Is it? No, don't think so. Oh, there's Steph.
So I'm short-staffed at the moment. Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years experience as a server?
Yeah. Oh, come clean. And we did say that we would prefer to be honest, so I think we should be honest, I think.
Gabe's full of shit. I've never worked in a restaurant before.
Never stops that one.
But I would love the work, if experience isn't an issue.
Want to give it a try? It's not too busy right now, and we keep it informal around here.
Okay.
Good to know.
Thanks.
All right. So we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there.
Ducky with the beaten hair.
Steph over here.
We know Steph.
There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
Will do.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
Do we get a notepad?
Guess I'm a server now. Let's see how this goes.
Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen, here at last to relieve our suspense.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister III, Ducky to friends, former entrepreneur, now retired. And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there. Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that
we all knew you were coming. Yes, Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
Good to know.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from DC 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
They're kind of bizarre. I'll go with that.
I've been here one day, and I've already hit my hug quota for the year.
She's funny.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Kay.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks.
I've really forgotten the girl's order. I hope she remembers.
That's Charlotte's dispensary. She seems cool.
So first person to finish the lyrics get 10% off the next Silver Dragon purchase. Now I've got a love so deep in the pit of my heart. If you're not 21 yet, this post isn't for you. Good to know. Well, thank goodness I'm older than 21, so we're safe. Nice. But how do we get Jed? Oh, there we go.
Hey, Jed.
Yeah?
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
Burger with mushrooms? Wait, was it a burger or a cheeseburger? I'm going to say burger.
One burger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh, and?
Oh no. I'm pretty sure it's a pie special with fries. I'm pretty sure it's
one
fries.
One pie special with fries.
I hope I get this right.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah,
yes.
He did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him. Oh, that's odd. I don't see it. Oh, now wait.
I didn't take it.
I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right if you ask me. But feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful.
Good to know.
Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with them. Might have some idea. He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
Probably.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
Good to know.
It's not a bad company once you get used to how they operate.
Starting over from scratch like this?
Yeah, that's what
fucking terrifying is what it is.
You're telling me.
It takes a minute to learn the ropes, though.
Been so tired. Well, I hope you had a good nap nonetheless, though.
Sweet jukebox. I'll have to check out the song sometime.
Alex, right? I'm Steph.
Hey. Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh, no. I'm good. Thanks, though. Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now, though, if you want to chat.
I mean... and we're not being paid, I'm pretty sure, so I'm pretty sure we can take a break now. We've done a lot of work. We've talked to two different people. I'm sure we deserve a break.
Is that record store inventory?
No. It's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
LARPing, yes.
Sure. Live action roleplay, right? Fantasy fighting in real life?
Yep.
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming
with me. Something to
eat. It's their first time. I'm so excited. Would you ever want to join us sometime?
Oh? And we're not much of an actor, but I mean, give it a shot.
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be super fun.
Awesome.
So, are you, here with somebody? Or...
that's Ryan's stuff. Apparently he ditched me for Gabe.
They went to get first aid.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that. It's a Lucan family thing. Have you heard about Jed's rescue?
Oh?
It was a big deal. Back when he was a minor, he saved...
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Sorry, Jed.
Oh.
He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
Good to know.
Interesting. Is that your shot? What is that?
This is bedazzled kiwi schnapps. No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 questions. Where you're trying to guess a song, guess wrong, you have to take the shot. Ryan and I were going to play. You want to take his place?
Yeah, I'll take it. Because I want to eat something. I mean, go get some food then.
Dude, you're on.
Yes.
I'm not the best with music trivia, so I'm probably going to absolutely fail at this.
I'll pick a song. You have 5 yes or no questions before you have to guess it.
Okay.
Then we'll get back to work, you know?
Jukebox is all yours.
After we take a few shots.
So, what do you want to ask me?
With three sheets.
I should flip through these and see what might be good to ask.
Song missing. A robot and a giraffe. I'm so doing that. Personal question. Not gonna lie, I'm tempted to pick it. Mm, when did you last hear it? Why did you like it? Ooh, that might be a good one.
Why do you like this song?
So, I guess we're breaking the yes or no questions only rule.
Can you handle it?
So, why do I like this song? The lyrics crack me up. Even the title's pretty goofy. Reminds me of fun times, I guess.
Goofy title, you say?
Four words or more. Oh, that would be a good one.
Does the song have a long title, like four words or more?
Yes.
Oh, darn.
Interesting.
It's not the robot and the giraffe. Darn it. So it's not that one. Not that one. Not that one. Could be that one. Yeah, there's a lot of songs.
Is there any punctuation in the song title?
Nope.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm assuming
two questions left.
I'm assuming that gets rid of the quotation marks of that. The game is made for you. There's a bot, indeed. How many songs are there? There's 20 songs. So there's not number 20. 19. Oh no, wait, there's only like 10 songs.
So does the song title have a curse word in it?
A curse word? Would that offend you?
Answer the question.
No curse words in the title, ma'am. Last question.
Good to know.
All right, I know.
Carl, how are you going? Hopefully you're doing well. Having a good day so far? And if not, then hopefully it's better soon. Hopefully. And yeah. So I'm pretty sure it's not that one, because that also has punctuation. Punctuation. Cover art.
Are there people on the cover?
No. Yeah, no. That's your five. Ready to guess?
Ooh.
Yeah. Let me look through one last time.
So there's no people on it.
No curse words in the song title.
Yep.
No punctuation in the song title.
Yep.
The song title is at least four words long. No people on the cover. The title's kind of goofy.
Think that's enough to figure it out?
We'll see.
I mean, Tommy Tiger and the Tommy Tigers. Kind of goofy name, yeah? Yeah, it's not these, because it's four words or longer. And there's no people on the cover. I really want to pick that one just because of the robot and the giraffe. Only reason. Oh no, wait, that might be considered a curse word. Ooh. Huggers? Yeah. Because that one doesn't have a curse word in it. And it is four letters or longer. Oh no, wait, is it? No, yeah, it is, because the song title's on the top and the artist or whatever's on the bottom. Right? Wait, is that how it works? The song title's on the bottom. Person's on the top. So it can't be that one then. Maybe that one, not that one, not that one. Maybe that one.
Here's what I know. No curse words in the song title. No punctuation in the song title. The song title is at least 4 words long. No people on the cover. The title's kind of goofy.
No, that's not really too goofy of a title. Blame the monkey brain? I mean, she did hesitate with if those people on it or not, so maybe? Let's go with that.
Is it that one?
No, it's not. Sorry.
Which one was it? You gotta tell us.
Let her drink me.
You gotta tell us which one it was.
Not as bad as it looks. How was it?
It was really bad. Let's face it.
Oh my god. That's like corn syrup mixed with paint chips?
I don't know. Hey, thanks for playing. I'm really glad we did.
Me too. I should get back to work.
Okay.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
Sure, I know.
Oh?
Damn boys, always fighting. Time to grow up.
Should have seen Gabe go at it with Dad. He's come a long way.
It's getting better. Good to know. Now there's a table back here or something?
Oh, hey. Someone made a course about my life.
That needed to be cleaned off.
Shit. Now Mac's scared. At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control.
Good to know. Let it drink me. Yay! Ooh. I want to say Rez? His Mac should be. Yeah, he should be scared of us. Hopefully I'm saying the name right, feel free to correct me, but hopefully you're doing well, having a good day so far, or night, or morning, or whatever time it is for you. And if not, then hopefully it gets better soon, hopefully. And yeah. Lives.
Jed is a real hero.
Darn, okay, go off, Jed. Go off.
Haven seems pretty serious about this festival.
I mean, it's a festival, you know, why not?
Yeesh. Glad I'm not a 19th century miner.
Wait, a tag board used in telemining around 1880. Each miner removed his check tag as he entered the mine and replaced it on the board when they exited safely. Don't they still do that now? I swear they do. But yeah, hopefully you're doing well, Rez? Feel free to correct me. But hopefully you're doing well and having a good day so far and everything. Or night or morning. If not, then hopefully it gets better soon, hopefully.
How mysterious.
Interesting. I kind of, there we go.
Idiot. You're gonna lose her. You're gonna lose her, and it's all your fault.
At least he's right about something.
But you did? Must have been a little while ago. Unless you mean you followed just now. Which in that case, I don't know why it didn't go off.
Got pretty good.
I've been streaming for 3 years. That still blows me away. That that still blows me away. I thought you had popped in here before, because it didn't pop with like new chatter, but also you named a little bit seemed familiar, but I wasn't too sure. Good to know though, good to know.
Jed asked me to clear that off.
Ooh.
Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
What do you want?
Listen, what happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
What's your point?
Where are you going with this?
Look, Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated. I don't think it helps to recap all the gory details, you know?
So you're saying you want me to lie to cover your ass?
No. No, just like, let me handle it.
Maybe.
Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise. We've been together 4 years. She is the best thing that's ever happened to me. So please, help me out.
I don't know, man.
Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god, look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Why do you give a shit?
Oh.
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation or we're done.
Yeah, there's no real good explanation for this.
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you! About why you guys are meeting behind my back.
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
The bastard sucker punched me.
Oh, I'm so not getting in the middle of this.
Okay. Not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Oh god. Were you there too?
Oh. Do we tell the truth or not say anything? Because I want to avoid the further trouble, just because, you know, that would definitely be something I would do. But yeah, you can make your character look however you want in a game. You can. It's like avoiding further troubles does sound good, but also calling Mac out for lying would also be good. So I'm like, what do I do? He lied. I mean, yeah. He did, because he didn't exactly tell the truth to how the fight got started and that. So yes. But we also did say that we like to be honest. But is avoiding trouble counted as not being honest? That is a thing. Call him out. That's what I'm kind of thinking. Might do that. Hopefully he doesn't hate us. Hopefully.
Yeah, I was there. Max telling you a whole lot of bullshit.
You know what? That doesn't even surprise me anymore. So what really happened?
Riley.
Mac barged in, accused Gabe of sleeping with you, sucker punched him, and then kicked him while he was down.
Riley, listen.
What happened to Mac's face?
That was me.
I did that.
Well, good. It sounds like he deserved it.
Oh, okay.
Thanks for telling me the truth, Alex.
Wait, are we okay?
Are you fucking serious? I'm so embarrassed by you right now.
But are we still together?
What do you think, you fucking idiot? No.
Alex Chen?
I didn't do it.
Assaulting Mac Loudon on your first day here, huh?
I mean...
I'm Jason Pike, the deputy sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you in for questioning.
Oh.
Mac assaulted Gabe. He's the one you want.
Your face... You should see your face. Oh, jeez. No, oh, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just like to prank each other.
Oh, thank goodness.
I've never been pranked by a cop before. You definitely got me.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy you a drink?
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
Will do. No, we still don't know how much alcohol was in that shot that we took earlier, so... You know, just saying.
Coupons for weed? What a time to be alive.
Sounds like a good place to live. Valid through April. Good to know, good to know. Good to know. Right, you were meant to be looking for the bottle. You got pranked. I thought we were about to be taken out to the station and that, honestly.
Eric,
I was like, no.
Let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here.
Surely it'd be in the fridge or something, right? Surely. Okay, it's not letting me look in there. Magnet photo. Not letting me look in the fridge. Ah, here we go.
Ducky's whiskey could be one of those.
So what was it called again?
This all looks really fancy, but no rye whiskey.
Rye whiskey, that's right. Whiskey in the fridge, not what I was thinking. But it wouldn't let us open the fridge. Cabinet,
might as
maybe?
Well check in there.
True.
Ooh.
Noodles.
Now I know where the ramen is. No whiskey, though.
Darn. Video games, table, sword.
So that must be for the LARP.
Oh, right, yeah, LARP. I forgot about that.
Gabe always wanted a bike like this.
But can we go up upstairs? Oh, we can't. And liquor, there we go. Gonna be one of these, surely.
Nothing.
Really? Are you absolutely sure? In the bathroom, maybe? You have no clue where it could be. Dresser. No, that's where we go to change our clothes. I mean, I can check again. Maybe there's a different option, maybe. Never know.
I've done what Jed asked me to do. I should see if he needs anything else.
Definitely gonna have a look. But I'm pretty sure that's where we go to change our clothes. Oh, dresser. They get dressed, yeah.
Guess I kind of gave a need. Wow. Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
Yeah, there's nothing else like really high up. Really thought it would have been one of those liquors. I really thought so.
Gabe always wanted a bike like this.
Good to know. Downstairs, yes. For the cabinets? You can't look in all the cabinets, so you can't. You can only look in the one.
I've done what Jed asked me to do. I should see if he needs anything else.
Damn, was that prank out of line? Did I come on too strong?
It was bold. I'll give you that.
Indeed, bold. Speak.
Hey, Alex.
Were you hanging out with Ducky and Gabe last night?
Who told?
So, Ducky apparently lost his favorite whiskey. Possibly upstairs?
Oh, no.
You remember seeing him with it?
When I left, he was still down here. Oh, but you know what? You should check Gabe's wall of shame.
Wall of shame?
I have some incriminating evidence.
Okay, thanks.
We like the sounds of the wall of shame.
Well, I've got to get back to work.
Later, Alex.
Might get that drink later, though. Wall of shame.
Christ, she did that to that guy's face? Steering clear.
Aw, I'm already making friends.
But can I actually speak to him? Oh no, I can't, Don.
This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the bottle.
Sweet. Gonna check out the rest of the wall of shame.
This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the bottle.
Oh, wait, we can't actually check the others, darn it? I was hoping we could.
Maybe you'll see a circus one day.
Maybe.
Once I'm better with crowds.
Yeah, crowd is not my favorite either.
Unusually personable staff. Nicely done, big bro.
So let's go check out where this couch is. Unless I was upstairs, maybe.
This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch.
Gabe's couch, that's right. So we gotta go searching through the couch. I wonder if we'll find any weed in there. I wonder. Maybe. Ha! Hey, there's still some in it. Let's go. I still hope that I got the orders right. I really do hope so. Because now I think it's a cheeseburger.
Found this upstairs. In Gabe's couch?
Really?
Must have been a night.
Many thanks, Alex.
My pleasure, Ducky. Can I pour you a glass?
No. Allow me.
Hey, so that's going to be...
Miss Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
To Alex. Cheers.
Two drinks while we're still on work. Good to know.
I've done what Jed asked me to do. I should see if he needs anything else. Wow. Tetanus, anyone? I hope Ryan's got better supplies.
Back again?
I wonder if I can get a third drink.
I'm ready to take you up on that drink.
All right. Great. Hey, Jed, can we get,
Thanks.
Already on it.
And keep it quick. She's on the clock.
You know, Your brother's been talking about you getting here for months.
Oh. I'm starting to get the sense.
I even remember exactly the day he found your number. He was telling everybody in this place.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty heartwarming stuff.
Well, I've got to get back to work.
Later, Alex.
Interesting ending there.
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
I've had 3 drinks, talked to like 5 different people, got someone broken up with, and found a bottle of whiskey in my brother's couch. I think that's everything.
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon. Well, speak of the devil. How you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covered for you.
For real? We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
Okay.
I think that's enough for today. I was glad to have you. I can see you're a hard worker. Not to mention, you can sure hold your liquor.
I'm sure lots of practice.
Can't keep an injured man waiting. You better go upstairs.
Thanks. Will do.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Speak of the robot devil.
Time.
Official 2-hour warning before they blast the mine.
Time to talk to Gabe.
Good to know, good to know. Oh, he's going to have a lot of questions, I bet. Was going to the mines. We told Gabe, which told his mother. So hopefully they'll keep an eye on him and won't let him go anywhere tonight. I'm hoping so. I'm hoping so. And I feel like if we say, how is your jaw? He's not gonna like that.
How's your jaw? Pain bad?
Come on, Gabe, give us something.
Look, Gabe, I'm really sorry.
This is gonna be our 4th drink today. Made you say it. Oh, you were so mean, Caitlin. So mean. I did not see this one coming.
Did you rehearse that move?
No.
Yes.
Only in my mind. So, need a manager for your underground cage fighting career?
Gabe, I'm really sorry.
How many bones have you broken? Like, on other people?
Dude. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't apologize. I'm fine. Now that we're talking about it, guess I never realized.
That I'm a crazy person?
No, come on. I never realized what your life must have been like. On your own.
It was fine.
You know, when I pulled you off the Mac and you hit me, I was angry. Then I thought about how you took him apart. like you've done it before.
Only a handful of times.
Didn't you go to juvie? Isn't that like prison?
Yeah. Yeah.
That was the hardest time of my life. Some days I didn't think I'd make it out. But I get the feeling you've been through worse. I can tell there's something going on with you. Something troubling you. Maybe it's time you open up.
I want to talk to Gabe, but what can I even say right now to explain what happened with Mac?
Oh, we have to either tell him about our past or tell him about your powers. Ooh. I feel like telling him about the powers might be better. But at the same time, I don't think we'll quite believe us. Well, the past is more believable, but maybe not as good. Nope. Powers. That was by far the easiest decision I made so far.
There's something off about me. I know what other people are feeling. I can see these auras around them. And if they feel strongly enough, if they're angry or sad or afraid, I feel it too. And then I lose control.
And this has happened
for a long time. Like Mac, I felt all that anger like it was my own.
I think it was pretty clear that Mac was angry.
It's more than that. He wasn't just angry at you, he's angry at himself. He thinks he's gonna lose Riley.
Oh no, he's already done that.
Did Riley tell you that?
No, no one told me that. I just feel it.
You sure it's not just, you know?
It's not just in my head, Gabe. I promise. It's not from meds or stress or trauma or whatever. Real.
Can you tell what I'm feeling right now?
It doesn't work like that. It's only when you feel really strong emotions.
Oh.
I don't expect you to believe me. No one does.
So you can actually feel what other people are feeling?
Yes.
You're like going inside their heart.
I guess I am.
Dude, you have superpowers.
Getting beat up and having no friends. That's a super curse, dude.
Okay, maybe superpowers is a bit strong. It's just, I have no idea what's going on with people half the time. Charlotte's teaching me how to improve my emotional intelligence, but this is on another level. You can get in there. That's really special.
Lisa, how are you going? Hopefully you're doing well, having a good day so far. And if not, then I hope that it gets better soon. I do.
Special. That's really your take on all this?
Totally. I mean, it's whatever you make it, right?
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter what's going on.
Have emotional damage. Oof.
Don't forget that.
I didn't say it. You only said it once. Oh, did I? Darn it. Oh, yeah, I would have too. Yeah. 96. Oh, well, what of you, though?
When were you going to tell me about the guitar?
Oh, shit. You found it. It was supposed to be a huge surprise.
Surprise?
Well, what do you think?
I love it. Thank you so much.
Of course. Welcome home. Oh, hey, dude, what's up?
Hey. Is Ethan up here?
No, he was heading home.
He was, but I haven't seen him in a while.
Oh?
You don't think...
Oh, maybe. No.
Fuck, maybe he did.
What is it?
He went to the mine.
I think he went up to the mountains.
If he actually did, we need to move. Now.
Let's go.
But I'm doing good, and hopefully you'll figure out a good thing for dinner. I hope. But yeah. Also enjoy those emotes for the next 30 days, Lisa, and everything. And yes, congrats on getting gifted a sub too. I can only say three more times. Nope, two more times.
Ethan?
No, Ethan. That's all. Thank you.
Come on, pick up.
I like them too, I do. They are quite nice.
Alex. This way. Wow. Been a while since I was up here.
Good to know.
You don't do your ranger stuff around here?
Private land. Outside of my jurisdiction.
Oh goodness, enjoy the dark.
I brought him here a bunch when I was little, though. I was his miner in training. That was back before mining meant blowing the tops off mountains.
Fair enough.
Any luck?
In touch base with the safety team up at the site. They're gonna postpone tonight's blast until we find them.
Oh, thank goodness.
At least we're not racing the clock. Hey, you good?
Charlotte's gotta be losing it right now.
Hey, she's tough. Always has been. Let's take a look around.
Hey, because how could you? Spider-Man was released on PC today. Ooh.
Can you imagine the shit we would have caught from Dad if we'd done anything like this?
Good to know. Good to know.
We're gonna find him.
Yeah.
Today on PC today.
Hey, thanks again for your help. Could have been a lot worse if you hadn't kept me in the loop.
Of course.
English is hard.
I'm gonna go take a look around. Let me know if you spot any sign of Ethan.
Sure.
English is hard.
I can do that. How was Ethan planning to get into the mine?
Probably through an entrance to the mine.
How is the rubber zombie the least creepy thing out here?
That is a zombie made of rubber.
The real monster here is underage drinking. You don't realize until you're up close, but mining equipment is super murdery.
I mean, yeah.
Hey, bro. Wanna get wasted at the old mine?
A very nice impression.
Maybe Julie McNamara doesn't need your approval. My joyride in this will have to wait until after we found Ethan.
Are you sure it can help with getting us into the mine, you know, break down the doors and that? Just saying.
Wow. Once Ethan's safe, I'll raise one too.
Come on, Ryan. Everyone is depending on you.
Ryan won't let his fear get in the way. I'm glad he's here.
Alex warned me. I could have stopped this. I'm such a fucking fuck-up.
Gabe cares about Ethan so much. We have to find him.
Agreed.
Imagine being trapped down there. What happened here?
Massive cave-in. Bunch of trapped miners. All nearly died. Jed led the whole team back to the surface.
God.
Yeah, that's the day Foreman Jed became local hero Jed. And then Typhon closed up this site. Basically bought Jed the Black Lantern.
Nice. Huh.
Same logo. Did Ethan base his comic on this place?
If so...
Okay. If the wall is an illusion...
So that's the zombie there. So there's
nothing obvious.
Interesting.
Maybe we should
notice anything?
No shit.
I'll be damned.
The whole story is about Ethan's character breaking into a monster stronghold deep underground.
Sounds like the mind of me. Does it show where he went?
Not sure. The comic ends with the monster hunter climbing a watchtower, which shows him where to go. There. The silo. I bet that's the tower. That's where he went.
You're a genius.
Yeah. Great find, Alex. Gabe, you want to take a crack at unlocking that gate?
I'm on it.
Oh,
we should
use the bulldozer.
Be able to get to it through the processing building. If we can find a way in.
Let's take a look then.
I just repeat words when I don't speak,
okay.
When I type.
Ethan
yeah.
On this place. Maybe
very
I should
true.
Compare his drawings with other stuff in the area. So if the zombie is here, then...
Back.
If Ethan really followed the path in his comic, finding him just became a lot more doable.
Oh, there's no trail leading away from him.
I don't think the trail of blood led to the toxic Avenger sludge in the comic.
Wait, yeah, it could have led here.
Let me know if you find anything, yeah?
Zombie? Yeah, zombie.
Nope. I have to follow the same trail that Thaynor did. I think Thaynor went a different way.
Really?
not see anything like this in the comic.
Hold on, I was hoping to get through there.
What happens next in the comic?
No, wrong one. C for comic. We found that. Zombies there. And then a blood trail leading off to an exit gate. However, it's locked. But there's a small gap near a gate. Could this be it? Push the gate closed?
Wait, so did Ethan? Oh man. I think there's like a side door back there.
I don't know. You can guess there might be.
Give me a hand.
Okay.
I need a kid move this.
You figured that out from a comic book.
Then what can I say?
I'm gonna try to get the lights on. You try to figure out where Ethan went.
All good. So I'm pretty sure he climbed up the serpent, the cloud serpent, I think it was.
Ethan must have come through here. How did he get out?
So you went up some stairs. Perhaps if I reach high ground, I can find the secret entrance. So he went up to the top.
I mean, it seems like a slim chance, but...
What?
It's a long shot, but there's a couple disconnected wires in the box. A red one and a blue one.
Good to know. Don't put this on me.
Go with red.
It's always
it's
red.
Always red.
I didn't even read that.
Kind of want to push all the buttons.
Oh, same.
Also, kind of scared to push any of the buttons.
Fair enough. Nah, that wouldn't have to do with anything because they went up, not down.
Ethan must have gone upstairs.
Agreed.
Pretty sure Ethan climbed these stairs.
Okay, but then how did he get out of here?
Not sure. I'm gonna have a look.
And let's move this. Don't cut yourself. Let's go up. Doesn't say which way they went. They went up the stairs. It doesn't exactly say which way they went. Portion when ascending to top level catwalk. Okay, can do, can do. Ooh, I nearly fell there.
Not in the comic.
But yes, if you would like to reach my own live tweet, you can do if you want to. Don't have to call us if you don't want to. But you can do if you want to. It is a great way of supporting the stream and that. And yeah. So he reached out and grabbed onto it. Can I go off again?
Ethan made the jump from here to the conveyor belt? Oof. Think I'll find another way through.
Oh, don't tell me you can't do what
Looks
a kid
like
can.
Ethan climbed the conveyor belt out to the silo.
Yikes.
The silo. We're getting close.
Indeed. What does this do? Chain hoist.
Heads up.
Oh, it's opened up. Sweet.
You figured out the door.
Yeah. Turns out you gotta open it.
Will wonders never cease?
No, wonders will never cease. Oh, we're going the wrong way.
Okay, I'll stay out. But not because you told me to.
Yeah, exactly. You told them. You stay out because you want to stay out. Dead crow.
Ugh.
Ooh.
Let's hope omens aren't really a thing.
I did not expect that close-up shot.
This thing has seen better days. Thanks for nothing, giant yellow button.
I hope Alex is right about this comic thing. We're burning minutes here.
I hope so too.
I'm sure we will be. Oh, okay.
It took you so long.
Just casually standing out there.
You never forget how to break a lock. It's like riding a bike.
Good to know.
Where to next, Alex?
Now, we only got part of a comic book. We don't have the full story. Oh, this is the last page, too. Good to know.
Thanor looks out from the watchtower and spots the secret entrance to the stronghold. If we can just... There. That's where he's heading.
That's by the ravine.
Shit. Let's go.
Agreed. I was looking at the big mountain in the background, not the smaller pointier one at the front. I was like, those two mountains don't look the same. What do you want about? But I'm definitely enjoying playing through this game. I am. It's totally different to Apex than that for sure.
We're close?
I think so.
Ethan!
Don't shout, Gabe. He'll most likely want to hide from you. Let Alex shout out his name. The purple glowing thing? Interesting.
Ethan! Alex! I'm scared!
Ethan, I'm coming for you, buddy!
Wait. Hold on. Ethan? You okay? Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here. Just hang on.
Don't!
His fear is so strong. If I get near it...
It's no good. We're too heavy.
You gotta coach him over,
Shit.
Don. Okay, we can do this.
Alex, are you sure?
Oh, Alex, how much do you weigh? But isn't that rude to ask a girl that?
I
Remember how I taught you how to anchor a belay?
Think so.
Show me.
Awesome, show me.
You okay?
Doesn't really feel like that's relevant right now, to be honest.
It's relevant to me.
Okay, well, I'll let you know when I figure it out.
I'm gonna hold you to that. Alex, can you make eye contact with me? I'm gonna tie this rope around your waist. The other end is tied around your brother. He'll use that stump as a fulcrum to feed rope your direction. Follow?
So far.
Awesome. You're doing super good. Remember, slow is steady. Steady's fast.
Wait, so slow and fast? How does that work? Slow and steady, steady's fast. I'm so very confused. Oh, did he say steady and fast? It still didn't make too much sense. I don't know.
Hang on, Ethan. I'm coming.
You got this, Alex.
Go back! You'll get hurt!
I'm not going back without you. You're stuck with me till we're both safe.
Well, we can do this.
Real close. Just a little further.
Hey, Ethan? I'm here to help, okay?
No! Get away!
Shit. It's too much. I have to get him to chill out. Ethan, I need you to calm down. Can you breathe for me?
I should never have come out here! I was so stupid!
Okay, hey. Focus. Talk to me. You want to tell me how you got out here?
I was trying to cross to the other side. A log fell.
That's fine. That's okay. Let's talk about what comes next. I'm not gonna let you fall, okay? Did you see me coming down this log? I'm super balanced.
No. I can hear it down there.
Hear it?
Hear what? Doesn't matter. Just gotta get him out of here. We can't stay here, Ethan. We have to-
It'll see me! If I move, it'll see me!
What's gonna see you?
You don't understand.
He's right. I don't. I can't help him if I don't understand what he's afraid of. And the only way to understand is to feel what he's feeling. Oh, fuck. I can't believe this is happening.
Ooh, let's do this.
I can do this.
We should probably get over there first, because, you know, we might fall out otherwise.
Save me. can't be afraid, but he's just a source. This is real.
Ooh, goosebumps.
Okay. He's not afraid of the fall. He's afraid of...
Oh, shit. Can't let it see me. Can't let it see me.
It can't be real. Oh, but it looks pretty fucking real. Hey. Hey, I see it too, Ethan. The monster? I see it too. And I'm just as scared as you are. But Ethan, we're safe. You know why? It can't see me. Bangle of Vanishing, just like Ninth Warden.
I thought that was just a story.
Well, some stories are true, like monsters. So, you're gonna hold my hand, all right? As long as you're touching me, you're safe. Don't look down, okay? We'll be done before you know it.
Scared.
Yeah. Me too. But we can do this. One step at a time.
Okay.
Well, we can do this.
Do you think the log will break?
Don't worry. I got all the way across before, remember?
It could still break!
Shit.
Well, we can make it. We can make it.
That's it. Come on. There you go. I got you.
Oh, we're good. We're good. We're good. The sirens. Didn't they postpone the blasting?
Yeah!
No, surely not. Surely he's okay. Right? Surely. Yeah, 69%. Good to know. Oh, that. I thought there was like friendship things between the in-game characters.